My name's Anthony Spikesman. I'm a year three out of a four-year apprenticeship. The skills that you'll learn through the apprenticeship vary depending on where you work. You'll get such a wide range of skills, from fault finding to working with your hands, a lot more hand tools, machining. You learn so much on so many different systems.
My name's Ibsy Frankland and I'm my second year of the apprenticeship. So I study mechanical, electrical, electronics and controls. We're at college for the first year full time, and then our second and third and fourth year are day release. So we do a BTEC and MVQ, and in our third and fourth year we get the opportunity to do a HNC if we so wish to do that.
The equipment we work on varies depending on what section you're on. So airfield, you've got lighting, loading bridges, fixed electrical and power, baggage, PEC blocks, conveyor belts, electronics, x-ray machines. So it's such a wide range of stuff that you get to work on.
You learn a lot of skills which help you with jobs you have to do elsewhere as well. So it's quite nice because it gives you kind of foundations for life.
The thing I enjoy most about working here is not only the different things I get to work on, but the amount I get to move around. It was nice not having to come somewhere and know that when I start here, it's going to start here and it will just be, that will be it. Working on so many different departments with so many different people, I think is the best way to round you out as an engineer as well as a person.
As we move around all the different sections, you're meeting loads of new people. Everyone's so supportive and always ready to help. Because you go in knowing nothing and you come out with so many different skills from the people you're around. It's quite a family environment. Everyone's out there to help you become a better technician. To get into engineering, I think the best thing to study at school would be maths, English, science, and then a technical subject.
Outside of Gatwick, we get involved in a lot of STEM activities. We do Big Bang every year, so we've got the Archimedes screw. We built a smaller version of that, and we explain it and tell younger kids what it's like to work in engineering.
In the summer, we go to Outbound as a group, so it's quite nice just to once a year get together and just kind of team build, really.
It's just such a good place to work. It's hard trying to explain my job to people because it's so much better than theirs. So it's by far one of the best apprenticeships out there.